a channel comes to where everything is for is the what are the growth potentials for the Nigerian market when you look at both the gamers, both the suppliers, when it comes to equipment, and of course how to properly turn it into a profit making venture, not just about profit alone though, but something that can take the youth off the street and then
okay, rest of you.
Yeah.
Okay, so there is esports, there is gaming. What we have been doing all along is gaming. Two guys come together, play against them, so that is gaming. Now, there is a business side of esports.
Okay.
And that is why, like I said earlier on, we are seeing a lot of brands coming in, wanting to be a part of it. Because, I mean, for instance, if Arsenal and Chelsea are playing today, you can imagine the whole gamut of business happening behind it.
Okay.
Gift fees, designers, Adidas, all of that, sponsorship. Now, for Nigeria, we haven't been playing well on the global scene, and that is what we want to achieve. We want to bring the biggest gaming bodies all over the world to come to Nigeria. Nigeria is a huge market. There's a report that came out last year from Newzoo. Newzoo is a statistics company. And in that report, they focused on Nigeria, and they said that Nigeria has about 61 million people who are online. And this was at 2018. I'm sure by today it's way more than that. Now, not to be greedy and to be a little conservative, I can tell you that out of those 61 million, at least 1 million of those guys are gamers.
True.
You know, for instance, our PUBG community is number one in Africa. PUBG is another game, we say it's an FPS game. We are the number one in Africa in that category. And so, one way we can do a lot of business from there is when you're playing your game and you're creating content, people want to see what you're doing. Nigerians love entertainment a lot.
Definitely.
Movie houses, before you know it, they're filled up.